Give me a number in between 1 and 10.
7.
40.
Okay. 40 it is.
Sweet. That means you got to pick. Seven. You got to pick number 10 twice. Is what that means.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Well, you did this, Chris.
Oh, yeah.
I'm a man of science.
I'm at 7 going from the bottom.
Uh-huh, yeah.
Good luck. Have fun. Don't die.
I think caustic's a good choice, Brian.
Thanks.
Just sit in your smoke.
You know, I might do that. Yeah. I might just pick my own building.
Yeah, and just sit in it.
And just smoke it up.
Yep. This is the way to do it, man. This guy only has 61 wins this season. What a loser.
Man, I won't let you down. It must really suck to suck.
This might be a good place to land.
GG.
Hold your breath if you have to breathe.
I believe Brian's invisible, so...
Yeah. It's like camo.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, it kind of is, with all the lava and stuff, right?
I mean, half your body. The other half sticks out. It's actually the worst camouflage, because no matter where you are, something flashes.
There's someone coming with me.
Yeah, okay. Another group jump.
I'm going to grab a gun.
I'm just looking for a gun.
Come to you. Key ping.
Same.
He landed on lava, I think.
Oh, he's...
They're grenading.
Coming to you.
Okay. What? I'm gonna punch? Oh, that's good. Nice.
Nice.
I'm gonna guess he only got grenades.
I think he's over here. I think I hear him over here. No, I don't see him.
Oh, there's someone over here.
I'm gonna try and get this guy's gun.
I think there's someone else though, over here.
I just grabbed all this guy's
stuff. They're up there.
Yep. I needed a gun. And I got 2 P-2020s.
That's why he was throwing grenades at you. This guy has a wingman.
I guess I'll take it over 1 P-2020.
Man.
Someone throwing grenades up there?
He jumped off. He jumped pretty good.
Yeah,
I hit him for a lot. Yeah.
I got him.
I'm going to take this body shield because, geez, I need something. Oh, good. Good.
I don't have my thing for 8 more seconds.
I'm just gonna heal. Get him scared.
Dude, this hemlock did great.
Devotion.
And yeah, Menace, you're living caustic.
No,
life,
you
dude.
Take whatever.
Okay. Ring's real far away.
I'm healing, but then we can run. It's what I long
for. Okay. Whew.
I'm gonna go loot a little bit.
Yep.
I actually hit him with the wingman.
Man, that's... Isn't that a great feeling when you actually do?
Right. One day I'll know it. So. Yeah. One day I'll know that feeling.
When you hit one of the 4 shots you get.
Also, someone named Yee Yee King died.
Yee Yee!
Yee Yee!
What's wrong with that? He's the Yee Yee King.
I like it.
Here's a blue body shield if someone wants it. Level 2.
You can...
I've got one. I just need a shield battery. Or cell. Anything.
I can give you a shield cell when I come over there. Or there's that one.
Nope. Yeah, drop that. But okay.
That is so far away, Seth.
Yeah.
Why are you always so far away from me?
I said I was going to go loot.
I'm gonna get that thing.
That meant to... The ring is distant. 45 seconds. I can't even get there. I give up.
What did you want? Oh, the body shield?
Blue body shield. Oh.
That's one thing I can't bring to you. What's up, Goblin? Or, sorry, Music? Goblin, quit talking right when I read chat. Music, how you doing this weekend? I do.
Here you go, Chris.
I mean, Menace, the reviews have been saying that you can sneak, but it's easier to just run away. don't know how I feel about that. In Death Stranding.
Have you read the reviews for Death Stranding?
Yeah, they're not great.
Well, I mean, people either love it or hate it.
Yeah.
But the reviews, like, kind of sifting through it all, it's basically like there's a whole bunch of not much happening.
Yeah. It's very monotonous, is what I hear.
Yep.
Like, they say, like, I think the bad parts are bad and the good parts are really good, but overall, it's just kind of monotonous. It's kind of what I get.
Yeah.
Why does Brian sound so different than the podcast? I don't know. He sounds the same to me. Bad, I mean, it's a headset mic. But...
yeah.
I mean, Brian, can you sound like you, please?
Hello, guys.
Thank you.
Welcome to High Hopes.
It sounds much deeper in the game.
Right. Oh, good.
Quit being weird, dude. Talk in your regular high voice. It's because you're not seeing him dance. You have to know the dance, too.
Yeah. I prefer that my voice sounds as deep as possible.
This has been looted.
Yeah.
Brian is basically a cowboy.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to go take this zip line up here.
To explore over there.
So you enjoying Fortnite Chapter 2 then, huh? That's fair to say, music?
What zip line are you taking?
Oh, the one right over here. But, oh.
This has been looted too.
Yeah. How do I drop this? I hate this. Actually, some of these buildings aren't unlooted.
Yeah, I'm gonna loot a little. I still really need energy. Ammo.
Yeah, I remember you saying that yesterday, dude. Spitfire here. I can't wait to see what people make with that. God, I wish I had a sniper.
Ooh, Spitfire? Where?
Up top.
Sniper. I need it.
Gosh, I could use heavy ammo too. Anyone sees heavy or energy?
Here, you can have this.
Extended heavy mag here. Heavy ammo here.
I have an extended heavy mag level 1.
Oh.
In the ring!
Ring real close.
Yeah, we're right there.
Next ring is far. Energy ammo here.
Further still.
Eva 8 here.
Okay. I must confess, it's what I long for.
I vote we just head towards the ring. No worries, music. Try to have fun, man.
Using grapple.
All right.
I have my
here.
Thing. If you want me to put
it
on my care package.
God, I really want a sniper rifle.
Extended energy mag located over here.
Heavy ammo here.
Level 2.
I already have that.
I'm going over there.
If anyone needs light ammo, let me know. Otherwise, I'm going to continue to take it off.
I have no backpack.
What? That sucks.
I'll ping one if I see it. Actually, I don't either. Oh, yeah, I do.
Okay. Let's say, you guys, what are you doing? Respawn ship right here.
I shot it instead of pinging it? You know what? Maybe that'll make them poop their pants a little.
Yeah, it's intimidation, dude.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, do you want to push these guys, or do you want to go around them?
Tell me.
Energy ammo here.
I don't care.
Here's a backpack.
Thank you.
One.
Ring is in close proximity.
God, I wish I had a sniper, dude. Oh,
I saw
right here.
In.
Enemy over
yep.
there. Taking fire. Reloading.
Well, he has a sniper. That's even more incentive.
Great. The ring is close. Less than a minute.
It sounds like there's a guy right behind us.
Yeah, there is. Up right here. Well, I hit him for about 150.
Reloading.
Thank you, Chris. Is that an ult? Did I hate that?
Now that's a Bangalore ult. They're up top.
No, I will not take damage from a Bangalore ult.
Oh, I'm taking damage.
There's another one over there.
Satisfaction.
Brian, stop moving.
I was gonna say, I've got time. You don't have to get me right away. I assume someone's gonna push.
I see him. I'm gonna try to sneak up on
him. Oh, they're right up top, right up here. Yep.
Oof.
I hit him for a little.
Yeah, potato in there and smoke.
There,
thank you.
I got him.
Now, there was another person over here, by the way, so just...
Charge rifle?
Flatline?
There was another person, so just be careful.
Yep.
Administering medical aid. I'm
also, the ring's moving, so we probably...
A grenade? Right over here?
God, I just got ripped, dude. I'm just running away. I'm running away. I'm super hurt.
They're chasing. I knocked one.
God. I'm just gonna heal real quick. They tore me up.
Oh, Jesus.
If you can make it under the bridge, I'll put a zip line.
I'm chasing one. He doesn't know I'm right behind him, like a dum-dum. Getting shot at.
Reloading. It's so little help.
Yeah, just go in this building and heal, Chris. I'm gonna go back and help Brian a little bit.
Okay.
Nope, I'm coming to you guys. I was just kind of distracting him.
Well, are they in the ring?
Yeah, they are. They're running the other way. Wait, no, they're out of the ring. I don't know why I keep thinking in the ring means...
I killed one of them. Shields are
recharging. Yeah, they're probably going to go try to res that person.
I can't believe I lived, to be honest. I didn't get that charge rifle either. Sad! Placing an independent variable. Independent variable added. There are people inside. Like, I hear them walking around. Do you guys hear that?
Yeah.
Yep, I put up traps on the doors, most of them. I'm waiting 10 seconds before I can do one more. They did have a Pathfinder, though, so they could go... Yeah.
I'm just trying to see him.
If you look through this window right here, you can see him. Oh, I can peek through the window. That's cool. So they were running along up there.
Yeah, I see
over here.
Yep. I say we just wait until here until I have my zip line, and then let's just try to zip line out of here.
Is that a new thing that you can ping through windows?
Yeah, I don't think you could do that before. Definitely not closed windows.
Mm-hmm.
I've never explicitly tried in Capital City buildings, but I feel like that's news to me. Crypto drone? I think it's in my building.
I hear it. Yep.
Did you get it?
Yeah. Close proximity.
Thank you.
It came through this door. Enemies have been here. Placing gas trap.
I mean, we're gonna have to move.
Yeah, well, and they're gonna know we're here. I have my thing.
I say zip line here. Out this door.
Zip line. Right here. Zip
line here. Okay.
Where is it?
It's right here.
It's the other door.
Except the door I pinged where I said, you know, here.
I was already standing there and already shooting it.
I see charge rifle shots.
Yeah.
Kind of over there, maybe? Oh, I'm being sniped.
I think they're over here.
Nope, I was being sniped from over here somewhere.
Well, I don't like that one.
Those look too different. Yeah, I don't either. Yeah, there's that drone.
I shot it.
Nice.
There's death boxes right here. There's also
I would not loot them.
Also a care package over there.
Like I said, there's snipers galore over there.
Oh, right here.
Up on top. He downed me.
Yep, I'm getting the guy up top.
Thank you.
Yep.
One of them had gold armor.
This guy.
Then two of them had gold armor.
Energy gun on here, Chris.
Right in front of us.
I didn't think. Over here.
Can you put out your heal drone?
Someone's getting hurt in my gas right over here.
Brian, I put a fresh purple shield in this death box here.
Okay, well.
This guy has white body armor and I broke it.
That's not fresh.
Really?
That's blue.
Oh crap.
Okay, I'm gonna shoot the blue one because I couldn't find the other one. Oh god, the blue one's hurt. I'm gonna sift through all these before you guys die.
Nice.
There.
Okay.
They're dead.
Here's a Kraber.
Thank you.
Here is an actual one. Level
3. Thank you.
An actual.
Oh my
purple.
God! All of them were not. I'm gonna take that Kraber, to be honest.
Yeah, I don't have any sniper, dude. I can't believe I haven't found a sniper yet. Whereas I probably go.
Then?
No, I do not. Having a Kraber is the same as me not having a sniper rifle.
Nope, don't want the Kraber.
The empty.
Yeah. Pretty much.
I'm gonna go.
Everything
probably,
I'm picking up.
What if we head into the circle? 30 seconds
left on I'm gonna the check for snipers in here. Close. Yeah, here's a charge
yeah,
rifle.
Yeah, that's fine.
Oh my goodness.
Charge rifle. Give me an optic. Not that.
We got 9 seconds.
I'm in the circle.
Ring
I'm waiting.
The ring's
for
real close. Guys. Yeah, we're okay. I guess.
And then there's 3 squads left. Oh!
Come on. Over there. Fire on the enemy. Is that you sniping, Seth?
Yeah, I only hit him for 6, though.
I think they're
fighting.
Fighting,
yeah.
I think we should go push. Yep. The last 2 squads. I am.
Oh god, that's in the ring. Knocked one.
I can't see anything. Good job.
I know.
Yay!
Huzzah!
I actually did stuff that game too.
You are the Apex Champions.
That was a very weird game. There was a lot of people like just all over
it
the place.
Was.
Wow, Chris, a lot of damage. Is that the most damage you've ever done?
No, I've gotten 1,000 damage game.
1,000 kills. Oh my god, you're a champion.
Not 1,000.
She's a champ.
She's a champ.
I think.
Dude.
I think you chose correctly, Chris. I think caustic was the way to go.
Yeah.
I think so.